I'm not ready for this. On my first stream, I did this in the dark for most of it. There's no way I could do that now. Okay, in the last stream. In the last stream, we escaped the father. End up in there. But this is where he chased us. Look, he destroyed the wall just right over there.
Hey, over here. Hey. Open up. Hey, you.
Get up.
Open up.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No, no.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right, I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right, now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right, deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here, take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go, garage, now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Cut some people. Did I pick it up? What happened to my gun? Oh shit, no! God, I really wasted freaking that.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill him.
Run! That's the car keys.
Sorry, boy. You all right?
This is jacked up. I'm just wasting ammo. The first roll of what is that zombie thing where he kept running around the car?
Thank you.
fuck!
Oh!
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah! I'm gonna take you for a ride!
No, 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 no,
no!
What? Top of this? Oh, shit! Obviously, he isn't dead because this guy was just eating ammo like nothing. Suck it! That should.
Oh boy!
No.
Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
What did I do?
This is the end, you know?
I don't even know what I'm picking up. Cool. I don't want to wait for him to get up. No!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck!
Why does he. Why is he doing this? He's just showing that we can't kill him and futile. That's a thing. Oh. Oh shit! We need that. I'm so dumb. Why are we so slow? Trap. We just got trapped. Gotta find something now. These ambient noises are freaking cool. I have antique coins.
The
did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
That three-headed dog. Oh, yeah. Oh, I wasted my lockpick on one thing? Can't shimmy it open. Money missing in 2 years? One of these guys been bit. Supposed to do something? Oh, I need an eagle? Nice try. This game. And dicks. If the pendulum could, chick's dead, right? I don't want to find out. Shooter. Oh, she's alive. You guys must like football. It's everywhere. I'm guessing we have to stay away from her. Freaking terrified right now. Okay, that could wait. Ooh, found one. I wonder if those cans actually make sound, like in the game, like they could hear it.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh God, now I'm controlling this.
Don't touch me again.
Over here, Mommy.
Oh, shit. What is it? Fully expecting a jump scare.
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired. Your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care?
I don't know where to hide.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Why would you say that out loud?
Stay right there, you little bitch!
Fuck you up. Ah, let's go!
You've been a bad girl!
What am I supposed to do? Okay.
This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care?
That looked like a piece of a flamethrower or something.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
This place is crazy looking.
No, don't come over here.
Hmm. that was our moment.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Am I supposed to be doing something? You gonna come back? Better? Oh, whoa! What does this mean? Why am I doing this? Just bad at this? Do any of you guys know what I'm doing? Okay. Only look at this. Go. He's still in there. That's all I had to do. Good enough. These people are way too smart. Crazy little girls over here.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying. Fuck! No! You don't fucking try to escape. You'll share the blame. There's no way out of there, Miffy.
Who was that? Oh, shit.
Where do you think you're going?
Steven, please help me. Steven, help me.
Okay, that was a part of it that I screwed up again. Game is crazy.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Did that hurt me? Oh, that's a double barrel, or over under. Crazy lady's gone. Oh, I've seen this. Right above the dining area. What is this? Bind me. All healed up. Was that a waste? Never know. What are these for? Is this collect-a-thon or what? There's something in that tub. Oh shit, I could have combined. That's what his head turned into.
Heck of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
This guy's like a bastard now.
My little girl has given us a gift.
What does he have now?
And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift.
He's right
on my ass.
Which
in a word means... You're fucked!
This is a safe area, safe place. How do you get out of here? Oh, I guess the same way we did, Sorry. I just hurt myself. I'm all full up on that. Okay. That guy was running as fast as we were, so... Oh, this place again. You did. Oh!
Stay right there!
Oh shit! You won't follow us down here? So I thought he came in through the same door we went through.
Oh. It won't be long before I find you and kill you.
You can put that dog head in now. Nice. God, this mess. Oh. Yeah. Close enough.
Who builds this shit?
Right? Bunch of hillbillies. My theory right now is these guys were a bunch of scientists messing with some crazy shit and they just go on crazy. Like, I think this is like an undercover thing. Okay, we could drop this. Or we can't. Shadow scared me. Oops. Gonna try the knife. What would I do without my antique coin? That teeth? Just a bunch of teeth? Feather coin. I'm supposed to break these? I already found three. What was the point of coming here? Can't get anything. It's a little eerie. At least we have a place to escape.
No way out, you know. Here, piggy, piggy, piggy. Come out, come out, wherever you are.
Am I missing something in here?
Here I come.
Oh my God! Oh, that gave me a heart attack. Broken? Okay.
That gun is not gonna work the way you think it will.
Why won't he come over here? Kill him? Have you seen how many shots I put in its freaking head? Snake? Oh my God. I thought this place was safe. I think he's still downstairs.
I need a drink. You know what they say, once family, always family.
Where am I supposed to go? I think he's beneath me now. How'd you get in there? That was a bad idea. I don't recommend it. He's on my ass still.
I'm gonna squash you.
No, I can't.
Hold on, you didn't hear that.
Why is he so fast?
Guns aren't much use around here, son.
I noticed. can't kill him. I gotta go back to the room with the deer.
Woohoo! This is all too fun.
I thought he was just gonna stay in that room and he freaking follows you. Oh, I didn't go in this room. And I'm not going to.
What the?
Yeah, it was a hand. Just disappear. Disappear. It's like the dog scene when they go through the windows. This seems like a safe place. Oh, it is. Progressing, at least. And this is the dissection room. My hands are so sweaty. They could come out of anything.
Yep. Yep.
Can't hit me if I shoot off all your arms, right? So this is how I die, huh? Come on! Arms are sweaty. Oh, I need to breathe that. So how do you kill them? And when I retreated, the freaking sucker spawned behind me. What messed up is that? These do not die. That's jacked up. Whoa! Shit, that's jacked up, man. What is this? Did it die? There's so many of these and I have no ammo. Okay, I gotta try to knife it. Go after this one. Be the ninja, be a ninja. Shoot him in the head. Good thing I got one round left. I need that damn shotgun. This isn't gonna have a jump scare. didn't. Gunpowder. Oh, fudge! It's such an easy button to hit! Three A's and a hand for it. I needed this place. That's for damn sure. I'm out of that mining liquid. Oh, damn! Okay, we needed that. Treasure. And another lockpick. To just end it all. Is that an option? Oh, I thought it was that door opening up. Even deeper. I got a freaking knife. Anything else? So these is gonna need like some snake key. At least we could get the shotgun now that over and under is behind a scorpion door. Round two. They don't know I'm here. I could just leave now, right? But there's that one that's gonna spawn behind us. That one's gone. I don't know where I'm at. I'm lost. Okay. And this is a crow lock, I'm guessing. Oh, that's so difficult. Getting at it. Try to use this scorpion thing. One of these times I come back through here, he's just gonna grab me. It's too eerie. I like how they taunt you with it. Wait, he didn't see me?
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
He saw me. So what I found out about this fight is that there's just no way. He's always gonna catch up to you. I need to dump all kinds of stuff. We need that. No, that's a jacked up area. Okay, that was a shortcut. The screwed up area. Still above us. Nothing's quiet here. My hands are so sweaty.
Where's my little Ethan?
Where's the old lady? That's a creepy ass old lady, man. Just how does she move everywhere? These growths? Broken shotgun. Oh, I could trade it in though. Oh, right. Ooh. Nice.
Peekaboo.
I had one moment.
Come on. Come on.
I thought that place was safe. You could look through the freaking window. Hit it. Quick. The book in the recreation room. That section room where all this shit is.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
That's creepy as hell. Okay, recreation room in the... Is that the book? Why wouldn't it let me pick it up?
Hey,
Oh shit, I'm dumb. He knows I'm here now.
Oh, my head is killing me.
Ah, sneaky. Oh, I got the one for the grand. Shotgun. Oh my god. Mine? Oh, I'm in here. He comes at the worst time, though. You never know. I thought this place was safe from them. Oh, it takes up a huge slot. Do I just get rid of this freaking knife? They're just gone. I bet I could freaking mess him up. I gotta go back. Alright, you know what? I think this is a good spot to stop. You know what? I need to save first. It was in here somewhere. I don't know, I'm here. Safe place. Alright, I want to thank everybody for watching. This has been an experience for damn sure. Next stream, I'll head into the freaking creepy ass basement. Probably die over and over again. Alright, see ya.